Keeper Omnise was a kind woman. She tended eggs, you understand? She was a midwife to Argonian hatchlings. And they butchered her. The Dominion cut her down and left her to rot. I take no pleasure in being right. The Dominion must have learned Vice Canon Rondar's knowledge of the hatching pools. It is imperative we learn the Nemekek's true role in the Dominion's plans. They bring nothing to this land but abomination. If you haven't seen it yourself, Dominion forces are all over the hatching pools. They kill anyone who tries to leave. The only good news is they've left the eggs unharmed. We could use your help in learning why. I'd like you to cut down every Dominion soldier you see, but a quieter approach is more prudent. Either way, find Keeper Uzith A. He'll know how to buy time until I arrive with reinforcements. Ukatse found ceremonial garb in the chest behind me. He made it past Dominion guards, but one of their tigers sniffed him out. His wounds weren't too severe. You could use the garb to seek out Keeper Uzith A. Just keep an eye out for tigers. Report the extent of this attack to Vice Canon Hatermin. I expect to return with reinforcements quite soon. We'll drive the Dominion from the hatching pools. If you see opportunities to aid the Keepers, I urge you to do so.
Better than to... Yes, I think I see. What brings you to me, assistant? The Dominion tells us nothing. Those who left, they killed. Those who stayed, they let live. We don't know why. We continue to prepare for the hatching. They haven't stopped us from that yet. As we speak, the eggs grow moist. Before we begin the hatching, I wish to know the Dominion's intentions. But endangering yourself on our behalf isn't something I can ask. Then go. Light the braziers in the Zanmirs of first light and setting sun. As you walk amongst the Dominion, listen with care. We must know if they mean us harm. And look for assistant to Lixith. If she still lives, inform her I'll need her assistance.
divine is an important part of life.
Survivors, don't you understand, Private? These savages are the enemy. Once they complete the ritual, they die like the rest.
Sir.
If you're so keen to argue, talk to the alchemist. It's his order.
Sir, I... Yes.
Thank you.
Don't you have more important things to do? Mortal, but one day you will be like me. On that day, you will know torment.
Thank you. you come to stop the Dominion soldier who devours my kin? Keeper Uzathay can go count his scales. A Dominion dryskin cooked and ate one of our unhatched eggs. Though I'm sworn to the shell, I will not allow him to harm another. Make the egg he consumed his final meal. Spill his blood upon the ground where it may feed the roots of future generations. Show we fight to protect our young. He must pay for his crimes. Have you come to stop the Dominion soldier who devours my kin? Keeper Uzathay can go count his scales. What good is the hatching ritual if these despicable fools eat our young? Tell me what platitudes would Keeper Uzathay say to that? This dry skin must be stopped for good. wasn't thinking of the others. Your words humble me. I'll return to Keeper Uzathay shortly. He'll know how to stop this madness. I'm sure of it.
Lizard put you up to this? I'll eat her young.